Hey guys, it's Eliza and I'm about to show you my room. I'd appreciate it if you liked and subscribed to me and we'll get started. All along the top of my room, I have these shelves that I love because I can put stuff all over them. Starting behind my door, I just keep a raincoat and my onesies. To the left of that, I have my side table, which is a marble top table from Target. And on it, I have a candle, my glasses, and this picture frame filled with rocks. This is my bed, and I have a trundle bed. So whenever a friend comes over, I move this table and pull it out, and I just have another bed. But I prefer having a twin size bed because it takes up less space. And I'm just one person, so I don't mind having a bed this small. On the shelves above my bed, I have this picture of a dream catcher, a coconut, and these two boards and a succulent. And I actually marbled those myself. To the left of my bed, I have this white furry chair, and on it I keep a gray blanket, which I like to sit and snuggle up in sometimes. And behind me, I have these beautiful white sheer curtains that I think add so much to my room. This is my dresser that my mom gladly painted for me. At first it was white, and since this is wicker, it kind of yellows over time, especially like, I don't know why, around here. So my mom painted it gray to match with my theme of gray and white. And over here I have my laundry basket. And on top of here, I have this lamp, which matches the one over there. These little fellas are my favorite. And then I have my jewelry tray, which I found from Goodwill.
On the shelves over here, I have this chalkboard, which I wrote good vibes on it, and this frame that says, "Always remember you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and love more than you will ever know."
This is my desk area, which I very seldomly sit at, but I do sit here to write sometimes. I have so many journals, as you can see in here and in the shelves of my desk and on top. On my desk, I keep a calendar and organizers for all my little pens and supplies.
In here, I did a cute DIY with all of my tickets. And over top of my desk, I have my absolute favorite artist, The Weeknd and Fifth Harmony.
This is my closet in my bedroom, which is not actually the closet I put all my clothes in, but in this closet, I just hang my jeans and sweatshirts. If you would like to see my wardrobe room, which is actually where I keep all my clothes, leave a comment down below and I will make a video for you.
On top of my cubicle, I have these New York things and a picture frame. Inside, I have my coloring books and some pens, and I store books in here.
In this bin, I keep all of my winter hats and scarves. And in the bottom one, I have all of my camera supplies and chargers. And that is my entire room. I hope you enjoyed watching and maybe got some ideas for your room and how to organize or decorate. And I think that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.